Now, important topic, a question can be asked, what are the various data types in C language? So, using a data type, you can declare a variable to store the data. So, what type of data is getting stored inside the memory is decided by the data type. So you have a primitive data type, char, single byte, int, 2 bytes, float, 4 bytes, void, 0 bytes. It acts as a generic data type. When it is used void, when you are specifying return type of a function or you are creating a generic pointer, void star PR, you can store integer address, character address, float address. In that case, void is used. So primitive data type, char, float, int, void. Depending on the size, they have various types. So you need to remember, primitive are char, float, int, void. User defined data type. This data type can be given by the user. In type def, user is giving a new name to a already present data types. Type def char as A. So every time A is referred in your program, it will be treated as a character. Type def float as B. Every time B used in your program will be treated as a float. Enum, if you want to create a data type of your own with having special name and values assigned to it, then you use enum, enumerated data type. Enum, weekdays is equal to, in opening and closing parenthesis, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. So Monday will be given a value 0, Tuesday will be given a value 1. Means when you refer, create a variable of weekdays n. So n can have a value from Monday to Saturday. Monday is 0, if you n is equal to Monday, you write, you are storing 0 in n. Then derived data types. So these data types are created from primary data types. You can create an integer, pointer, character, pointer, float, pointer, or you can create a generic pointer, void star PR. Arrays, you can create an integer array, floating point array, or a character array. Structure is a combination of different data types. It is created using struct keyword, struct, structure name, opening and closing parentheses, char name, int age, float basic salary, structure ends in front of it, variable name, semicolon. If you want to declare a variable of a structure, then structure person p1. P1 will be type of structure person which can have name, age and basic salary. So here you can get a question, what is the difference between structure and object? Object is also a connection of a different data type. Structure is also a collection of different data types. But object can represent real world entity because it restricts what are the functions which can act on the variables. Whereas inside a structure, the data which is written can be accessed by all the functions in your program. Structure and union are similar. Union is also a collection of similar data type. In structure, all the memory you allocate memory for all the variables of the structure, whereas in union you allocate the memory for one variable. Memory, only one memory is active at a time for variables of union. We will understand this further slides when we come to the topic structure and union. I will take one example and explain you. So that's about data types in C.